When share prices are at the bottom, you should have everything in stocks. When share prices are at the top, you should have no stocks. But we never know when that is. Consequently, since you never know what it is, it's probably best to aim at having never less than 50% of your money in stocks on a worldwide basis. And the other 50% will sometimes be in bonds and sometimes in stocks.